Folks, my name's Chuck, Chuck Newt, and I'm with the Winking Pig Barbecue. And tonight, I'm doing something a little different here on the computer. So, kind of forgive me a little bit. I'm trying something totally new for me. But I want to show you something here on my computer screen. As many of you know, I have a Harbor Freight trailer that I purchased. It's probably been about 9 months ago, I'm guessing. Probably it was in the early spring, and it has my smoker on it. So the other day, I got a notice in the mail, a recall notice in the mail, and needless to say, that kind of startled me, because I got to thinking before I opened the envelope as to what possibly could I have from Harbor Freight that they have recalled. And now I've got several tools, so don't get me wrong, but immediately my thoughts went to the trailer, and so I open it up, and it turns out as of November 24th of 2017, they have recalled all their tires on virtually all of their trailers. I'm going to take you over here, and I want to show you a copy of the recall notice. And so if you've got a Harbor Freight trailer that's built anytime after 2014, I'm going to show you how to check if you bought it from somebody else and you didn't get the notice in the mail. I want to show you how to check your tires to see if your tires on your trailer may connect with this recall. So I'm going to begin recording over here on this other. I've got two screens here. So here we go. Now then. All right. So now then, I've got my drawing deal here. And over here, first thing I'm going to show you is the trailers. The trailer that have been recalled, that had these tires on them. And then over here in the center, is the date range that these trailers had these tires that have been recalled. And then you have the tire size and the brand next to that. So, now then, there's another, there's some item descriptions down here at the bottom and whatnot, and you can read that. And if I'm going too fast for you, you just pause the video here so that you can take your time and read it, okay? But I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to switch over here to the next page, or I should say the back of the notice, and on here it does show you how to go about identifying the brand name there. And then over here it has this dot number on here, and I believe it's the DFCB next to the dot that indicates what the one that was being recalled. And again, you can take your time by pausing this video and reading what it tells you down here. Okay, so I'll go back here to the front again. So I've got this program I have to get out of the drawing mode before it'll let me switch back to pages. So once again, this is virtually all their trailers, all their weight classes of trailers. And then, just so you know, this does catch my trailer. In fact, my trailer is, let's see, This is my trailer right here. And I bought it before September 20th, 2017. And also the 12-inch Innova is the brand and everything. And then when I flip back over to the dock, check on the, I went out and checked on the trailer to look and see, and it does show me that it is the recalled tires. Now it looks like that if your tires are recalled, it's going to be up on you to remove the tires from the rims, take them into Harbor Freight. They will give you two new tires, and then you're going to have to come back and put your tires back on again. So, let's see. Tomorrow is supposed to be like 20 some degrees outside. I'm probably not doing that tomorrow. So I'm probably going to wait till a little warmer temperature. I'm supposed to have some warmer temperatures this weekend. Although I'm supposed to ring the bell for the Salvation Army on Saturday. So I don't know. I'll just have to get to it when I get to it. But anyway, I wanted to bring this to you folks and let you know what's going on with these tires, in case you may not have gotten a notice. But as of this notice came out November 24th, 2017, and virtually affects all trailers, Harbor Freight trailers, between January 2014 and September 2017. So, all right. Well, folks, I hope you've enjoyed the video. I hope you've gotten something out of it. And do me a favor. If you like what you see, hit like and subscribe down at the bottom. And stay tuned. There's always more to come. Thanks for watching.